I spent some time down in Buffalo, where the U.S. meets Ontario. There's a cute little girl I know down in Buffalo. I left her in the heart of town. I joined the army, turned my life around. I forgot what life was all about down in Buffalo. Down in Buffalo, where the cold winds blow. Down in Buffalo, seasons change, life's all rearranged. I think about her when I'm...
This was a madhouse last night. Never have I seen a night like last night.
Doing fine. I like to see her one more time.
So far, we haven't run out of any basic foods. We're running short on things like that you can't keep, bread, rolls, things of this nature. But at the present, we have ample food to feed everybody.
Seasons change, life's all rearranged. I think about her when I'm alone. I learned a lot from my mistakes. Life's a lot more give than take. Like that cute little girl I know down in Buffalo. I miss that cute little girl I know.
We have some of the finest people in the world. Yesterday proved it. People went into private homes and were welcomed and given food and given lodging. And you've noticed so many commercial establishments opened up and freely gave coffee and chocolate. And we at City Hall, the County Hall, the Memorial Auditorium, the hotels, taverns, the restaurants, all said, come in out of the cold. This shows a real strong community and compassion for the fellow man. And I commend everyone at Western New York.
Down in Buffalo, where the cold winds blow. Down in Buffalo, seasons change, life's all rearranged. I think about her when I'm alone. Down in Buffalo. Now there's a cute little girl I know down in Buffalo.